Maximize the quality of fitting processes such as riveting, punching or pressing with the industrial measurement amplifier MP85A FASTpress from HBM. MP85A FASTpress consistently records and monitors two measurement values using tolerance range or up to 9 freely definable tolerance windows. Industrial field bus technology and digital inputs and outputs allow for easy and ideal integration of FASTpress process monitoring in your automation system.
What processes can be monitored?
In the field of assembly and forming techniques, HBM has specialized in the following areas. First, the installation technology where components are assembled, such as bearings and bolts, or even complete cylinder or engine blocks. In the forming sector, we offer solutions for the most varied pressing techniques. It starts with small powder presses, as we know it in tablets from daily life, and range up to the large sheet metal presses, such as those used in the automotive industry, where complete car halves are pressed together. In the field of testing technology, we have ways to check the quality of end-of-line products, which means after the production. In these cases, high operational reliability and quality are guaranteed. In this example, we see a small window opener model, which is used later in quantities at the end customer. We have to fulfill two tasks here. For one, we'll have to monitor the haptics, feel of the switches that can be recorded and documented by measurement systems. The second task is the operational reliability of electrical switches to also safely execute the operation in the motor vehicle later. Both will be monitored in one process. The haptics plus the switching elements. Here again, the customer saves time and the production output can be increased. The process controller, MP85A, assumes the measuring tasks as well as the evaluation and quality assurance. It has the most varied ways of evaluation. We work with tolerance windows, tolerance ranges, or even with simple thresholds. For this, the process will be measured first of all via two channels that can operate independently of each other. So we can then represent the process via the X and Y planes. The existing tolerance windows or tolerance ranges that are chosen according to the process make the evaluation and then provide the information about the good, bad identification of the components. We also have other options. Due to the small error detection, we can know in advance about the smallest deviations in tool wear. This is very important to keep up the productivity of the facility. Thus, we can already notify a necessary service in advance, which can then be performed later in rest shifts, so the user can selectively increase the productivity and the quality of his facility further.
What methods do you provide for statistical process control?
Before a production, pilot production components are produced. That is, these parts will not be reused later. Purpose of this pilot series is to record the production process. All irregularities that come along with the production process, as well as the material, can be measured by us at this time, and our HBM measurement devices measure, store, and document. This bevy of process data are later imported into the HBM software tool EasyTeach, and there you can fine-tune characteristics. These characteristic points of a production process can then be evaluated with the tolerance windows or tolerance ranges. Once these evaluation methods are found, they are stored along with the process graphs, important for the quality data division of a production. These windows and process ranges are later played back in the process controller MP85A in order to monitor and secure the quality during the production operation.
How important is quality data management and what possibilities are available for quality data management and processing?
Quality data management is becoming increasingly important in automated processes. Quality data must be verifiable, often over many years. HBM has created options to provide this data in various formats. These formats include, in the simplest case, ASCII files. The QDAS or IPM files can also be read. These files can in turn be used in the quality data management systems of the end user to document the production capacity utilization or the quality over many years.
How do you manage the integration into the world of automation?
We do this in two ways. We use field buses to transfer modern real-time Ethernet network status and diagnostic signals to the automation systems. There, we can let the system run with maximum reliability and operation speed. The second way to save the process data is via Ethernet TCP/IP protocol. Here, the data can be transferred for further analysis to a plant or factory server. And remote service, or an SMS notification to the service personnel, can be done from there.